Hadri, this is the special festival of Sindhis. It is celebrated after 7 days of Raksha Bandhan. And all over the world, Sindhis celebrate this festival with full joy and enthusiasm. The word Thadri itself refers to the cold, and this special day is dedicated to Mata. It is believed that the Mata used to cure their believers from the several diseases and protect the families from the evil eyes. The preparation of the day starts from one day prior. Earlier, people used to cook the meaty koki on the chula, but now, due to the modern era, people have transformed the process and started performing this ritual on the gas stoves. Sindhis used to make different types of delicacies that includes different types of kokis, dry cooked dishes such as bindi, karela and many more. Apart from this, they also make different types of raita. These all things are prepared one day before as they have to eat only the cold food on the main day. After preparing all this, they sprinkle the few drop of water around the gas and offer their prayers on the main stove and switch off the gas. Next day on the Thadri, they don't on the gas and they don't cook any meal. This is how this amazing festival is celebrated. Happy Thadri to one and all, and let me know what you had on this Thadri. And for the next video, stay tuned on Urvi Explores.